Goeiemôre, dames en here, en baie hartlik welkom by hierdie eerste spesiale doktorale graadeplegtigheid van die Universiteit van Stellenbosch. Ons vertrou dat u elkeen hierdie geleentheid werklik saam met ons sal geniet. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you to this first special doctoral graduation ceremony of March 2016 and trust that it will be an enjoyable experience to every one of you doctorants as well as visitors. Begin my spesiaal vir oomblik van verwelkoming aan een van ons raadslede wat bygewoon het, wat bywoon, meneer Cyril Jooste. Baie dankie, ons waardeer dit dat raadslede ook sulke belangrike geleenthede soos graadeplegtighede kom ondersteun. At Stellenbosch University, we acknowledge South Africa's rich cultural diversity, including language, and as we also promote multilingualism on our campuses, I request Professor M. Dlali to direct a few words of welcome to all of us in isiXhosa. Professor Dlali, thank you.
Molweni manini na manini kazi. Siyanamkela hapa kulo msitho ngomhla we-13 ku-March ka-2016. Siyavuyisana nani ukufumana kwenu izidanga. Sathemba ukuba nabalulutho kwixesha elizayo. Siyabulela kakhulu.
Dames en here, hoewel die verklaring oor die kandidaatse proefskrif redelik kort gehou word by hierdie geleentheid, is ons vandag bevoorreg om 'n groot aantal doktorsgrade te verleen. En ek deel graag met u van hierdie besondere prestasies van die universiteit in die afgelope akademiese jaar. For 2015, that's December, and including this graduation ceremony, we have produced a record number of doctoral candidates, 266. Congratulations to all of you. But that's not the only good news. Apart from that, we have produced more than 1,300 master's degrees, which is the largest number produced by any university in South Africa. And continuing in this vein, for the fourth year running, this university has the largest number of publications per capita, per academic in South Africa. And we are the first when one considers the weighted counting of doctorates, masters and publications in South Africa. And today, one of the faculties that have doctorates is AgriSciences, which is by the QS ranking rated amongst the top 100 in the world. So these are really examples of Stellenbosch University's postgraduate and research excellence to which you as individuals have made a contribution. Let us now proceed to confer these well-deserved doctoral degrees. Ek sal nou aan die kandidate wat aan my voorgestel word, die onderskeie doktorsgrade verleen. I will now confer on the candidates who are presented to me the respective doctoral degrees.
Meneer die vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad dokter in die wysbegeerte in die fakulteit natuurwetenskappe aan die kandidate wat ek aan u voorstel te verleen. Die betrokke promotor sal telkens 'n kort verklaring oor die proefskrif doen. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer on the candidates whom I'll present to you the degree Doctor of Philosophy in the Faculty of Science. The supervisor concerned will give a brief outline of the dissertation. Abdurrahman Masood Abdallah with Supervisor Professor Zurab Janet Lietse.
Mr. Vice-Rector, in this dissertation, a new mathematical structure called the binary closure operator is introduced and studied. The results obtained have applications in the theory of categorical closure operators, which are among the main structures of modern categorical topology. I request you to confer the degree on Abdurrahman Masood Abdallah.
Olusegun Oluwaseun Babalola with Supervisor Professor Hannes van Wyk.
Mr. Vice Rector, herbicides designed to eradicate unwanted plants may have health implications for wildlife and humans. Using the aquatic frog, Xenopus laevis, African endemic, the study recorded severe differential developmental toxicity, modification of the development of the reproductive organs, as well as the rate of development controlled by the thyroid endocrine system in 6 locally used herbicides taken from the Working for Water program. Not only did this study confirm endocrine disrupting activity of herbicides, but also help us to understand why frogs are declining on a worldwide scale. I ask you to confer the degree on Olusegun Babalola. We know him as Charles.
Andrea Baker with Supervisor Professor Roy Chowdhury.
Mr. Vice Rector, Andrea Baker's thesis is about environmental change. The high-resolution paleo-environmental reconstruction showed substantial water level fluctuations, predominant terrestrial plant input, positive trend between temperature and precipitation, and definitive interchange between C3 and C4 plant throughout a peatland's depositional history. The main regional climate driver was the oscillation in the Indian Ocean sea surface temperature since the late Pleistocene. I request you to confer the degree on Andrea Baker.
Shani Barkhuizen met promotor Professor Klaus Koch.
Mr. Vice Rector, the discovery of the precious element rhodium by W.H. Wollaston in 1803 relied on the intense deep red color that results when tin chloride is added to a solution of rhodium in acid. The study by Shani Barkhuizen using modern 119S tin and 103 rhodium NMR spectroscopy reveals that the characteristic deep color is due to a complicated mixture of at least 10 individual rhodium tin complexes, which have remained obscure for more than 150 years. This painstaking work constitutes significant new knowledge in this area. I request you confer the degree of Doctor of Philosophy on Ms. Shani Barkhuizen.
Ronaldo Abigail Marsha Benjamin met promotor Professor Sonja Maton.
Meneer die visierektor, Fredholm-teorie in abstracte banig algebras word reeds vir meer as 30 jaar bestudeer en vorm 'n integrale deel van die spektraalteorie. Aan die ander kant word verskeie spektraalteoretiese aspekte van banig algebras met 'n partiële ordening sedert die 1990s ondersoek. In hierdie theses word hierdie twee teorieë verenig deur die rol van positiwiteit in Fredholm-teorie in diepte te verken. Ek versoek u om die graad aan Ronaldo Benjamin te verleen.
Rolof Cornelis Botha with Supervisor Professor Hubertus von Bergman.
Mr. Vice-Rector, in this dissertation, a lunar laser ranger is being developed at Hartrau with the objective to measure sub-centimeter orbital positions of the moon. For this, an investigation was made into low-doping neodymium YLF material to establish its suitability for the material to obtain very high energy pulses with good beam quality. This work indicates that neodymium YLF is a good candidate to further develop for lunar ranging. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request that you confer the degree to Mr. Rolf Botha.
Liesel Burger, Professor Erich Rover will give a brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice Rector, novel laser beams were created using digital holograms. In groundbreaking work, a laser was demonstrated with such a device inside the cavity for on-demand laser beams. This technology was used to produce self-healing laser beams with the ability to pass through obstacles. The outcome has advanced our understanding of laser beams and laser resonators. I request you to confer the degree on Liesel Burger.
Nina Kutsie met promotor professor Anton Pau.
Mr. Vice-Rector, Anina's broad research question was how do nectar-feeding birds and nectar-secreting plants influence each other's distributions? And to answer this question, she studied proteas and ericas and the sunbirds and sugarbirds that visit them. Her research has great implications for understanding the ecology of the Cape and for its conservation.
Janine Colling with Supervisor Professor Knox Makunga.
Mr. Vice-Rector, taxamen represents a novel plant signaling peptide. This study showed how taxamen can actually control organ boundary formation and also its role in regulating secondary metabolism. The study thus increases our understanding of the role of plant signaling peptides in coordinating growth and development, as well as in adjusting plants in terms of environmental challenges. I request you to confer the degree on Janine Colling.
Renee Goosen met promotor Professor Eric Strauss.
Meneer die visierector, die regulering van die biosynthese van die noodzakelijke metaboliese cofactor coenzym A was voorheen verklaar om in die eerste ensem van die pad weggesetel te wees. En daarom was daardie ensem tot dusver geteken, onsuksesvol geteken, vir die ontwikkeling van antimikrobiese middels. Die kandidaat ontwikkel nuwe analitiese metodes om 'n kinetiese model te konstrueer wat wys dat dit in teenstelling die laaste ensem is en wat die meeste kontrole oor die pad uitoefen en dus vir inhibisie geteken behoort te word. Ek versoek jou om die graad aan Renay Goosen te ken.
Guillaume Hermanus Greiling, the supervisor, Professor Harold Pash.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the high demand for new smart materials with tailored properties brings along various challenges regarding the analysis of these new materials. This study has shown that thermal field flow fractionation is better suited to address these analytical challenges than current analytical techniques by the analysis of complex polymers and nanostructures such as micelles. Let me add that Guillaume Greiling was able to complete his study in less than 2 years and published his findings as 5 publications in top international journals. I request to confer the degree to Guillaume Greiling.
Ferdinand George Groenewald met promotor professor Catherine Esterhuizen.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the candidate has proven for the first time that Gold 1 can act both as a hydrogen bond and a halogen bond acceptor, and thus unusually as a Lewis base. He characterized the hydrogen bonding interaction using various theoretical tools, obtaining valuable insight into its nature and properties. I request you to confer the degree on Ferdinand Groenewald.
Duncan James Hall, Professor Roy Chowdhury, will give a brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, Duncan Hall's thesis documents the physical processes of the segregation and ascent of granitic magmas in the continental crust, from initial segregation of small melt pockets to the accumulation and ascent of larger melts, volumes to the final emplacement of large granitic plutons. I request you to confer the degree to Duncan Hall.
Andries Michiel Heinz met promotor professor Jan van Vieren.
Mr. Vice-Chancellor, it's a daunting task to decide where on the Earth's surface to place networks of radars, telecommunication towers, or surveillance cameras so as to maximize system effectiveness. Because of the presence of multiple conflicting placement objectives and the need for computationally expensive line of sight calculations. The candidate has developed a user-friendly, computer-implemented geographic information system-based decision support system for complex trade-off decisions of this nature. I request that you confer the degree on Andries Michiel Heinz.
John Bosco Isunju with Supervisor Dr. Jaco Kemp.
Mr. Vice Rector, this study assessed human encroachment on wetlands and the hazards and vulnerabilities and adaptations among wetland communities living in Kampala in Uganda. Spatiotemporal analysis of high-resolution satellite imagery showed a 62% loss of wetland vegetation in a period of 12 years. While a range of cross-sectional surveys showed that floodwaters mostly affect tenant households and those who cannot afford to adapt. I request that you confer the degree to John Bosco Isunju.
Kuchlenberg, Professor Roy Roy-Chowdhury will give a brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, in a series of three published articles, Cornet's doctoral thesis describes details of the geological evolution, regional geodynamic setting, and controls of gold mineralization in the poorly known Karagwe-Ankole fold and thrust belt in northwestern Tanzania. The results allow for a coherent reconstruction of orogenic belts in Central East Africa. I request you to confer the degree on Cornet Kuchlenberg.
Wayne Sean Kuhn, Dr. Henschalt Strauss will give the brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice Rector, a range of novel near-diffraction limited 2-micron lasers and amplifiers based on thulium and holmium yields were developed for potential industrial, scientific, and defense applications. In addition, an optically pumped molecular HPR laser and amplifier system was demonstrated for the first time. The candidate also developed and demonstrated the first wavelength tunable optically pumped molecular HPR laser. I request you to confer the degree on my.
Anati Makatlela with Supervisor Professor Alex Valentine.
Mr. Vice Rector, phosphorus deficiency reduces nitrogen metabolism in legumes. The fynbos legume, Vigilia divaricata, has unique adaptations to metabolize nitrogen during phosphorus deficiency. The candidate has found in his research that during phosphorus deficiency, this plant is able to alter the export and composition of organic nitrogen products in xylem sap to reduce the efficiency of nitrogen fixation, to assimilate various forms of inorganic nitrogen, and to alter the recycling of amino acids in order to provide organic acids to mitochondria as respiratory fuel. These findings show that this Stellenbosch legume is very well adapted to assimilate nitrogen in phosphorus-poor soils. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request that you confer this degree of PhD on Anati Magadlela.
Marlon John Mert with Supervisor Professor Emile van Sail.
Meneer de Vice-Rector, bioethanol is an attractive alternative to fossil fuels to help curb climate change. The candidate constructed a recombinant baker's yeast strain capable of converting xylan, the second most abundant carbon source on Earth, to bioethanol. The candidate studied the central carbon metabolism of xylose metabolism in this yeast using metabolomics and identified limitations in the pathway. His results also showed enhanced protein production on xylose with industrial application in a future bio-based economy. Dear Fiskusli, ek versoek om die graad aan Malen Mert te verleen.
Ninsua Onivula Minu Arivello with Supervisor Professor Kang Hoy.
Mr. Vice Chancellor, positive interactions where pairs of species gain reciprocal benefits, such as interactions between plants and their insect pollinators, are crucial for sustaining ecosystem service. Using mathematical modeling and simulations, the candidate investigated the long-term co-evolutionary dynamics from these interactions in large communities, especially when facing biological invasions. I request you to confer the degree on Hernanzo Oni Minoravillo.
Joram Ndayisimye with Supervisor Professor Sean Weingart.
Mr. Vice-Rector, left and right-handedness, also referred to as chirality, have been observed in many physical systems. These include chiral symmetry investigations in particle and nuclear physics, which stretches to biological molecules which exhibits right and left-handed geometrical shapes. The possible existence of multichiral bands linked to the structure of thallium-92 and thallium-93 isotopes have experimentally been investigated using gamma spectroscopy. I request you to confer the degree on Joram Ndasimi.
Justice Mohau Phiri with Supervisor Professor Harold Pash.
Mr. Vice-Rector,
Impact polypropylene copolymers are complex multi-phase materials having rubber particles incorporated in a semi-crystalline matrix. These materials have excellent mechanical properties and important industrial applications. In the research of Justin Mohawk-Peary, a multidimensional approach for the compositional analysis of the rubber was developed, hereby significantly contributing to a better understanding of the correlation between the molecular structure and the application properties. I request to confer the degree to Justice Mohawk-Peary.
Ferdinand Posma met promotor professor Alf Botha.
Mr. Vice Rector, Ferdinand demonstrated that a novel type of phytoremediation called rhizofiltration can be used to remove human pathogens from polluted urban runoff before it enters river systems. He also found that the system selects for aerobic microorganisms which mineralize potentially recalcitrant pollutants while driving oxidative processes such as nitrification. I request you to confirm the degree on Ferdinand Postman.
Charles Ian Rigby with supervisor Dr. Christine Steenkamp.
Mr. Vice Rector, laser light in the vacuum ultraviolet spectral range has been generated by focusing two visible laser beams into magnesium vapor. This source provided a 440 times higher vacuum ultraviolet intensity than available previously, and facilitate the detection of weak spectral lines in carbon monoxide molecules that are important in space science. I request you to confer the degree on Charles Ian Rigby.
Ross Taylor Shackleton with Supervisor Professor Dave Richardson.
Mr. Vice Rector, in this thesis, Ross Shackleton uses a social ecological approach to assess aspects of the population dynamics and impacts of the invasive tree, the prosopis or mesquite, in South Africa, including effects on local livelihoods. He also explored the dimensions of the conflicts of interest that exist between a range of stakeholders by assessing perceptions and perceived barriers to effective management. In so doing, the thesis provides a strong foundation for the comprehensive national strategy for the management of these invasive trees. Mr. Vice Rector, I request you to confer the degree on Ross Shackleton.
Daniel Malan Emanuel van Niekerk with Supervisor Dr. Willem Gerber.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the PhD thesis of Dani is an excellent combination of detailed experimental and quantum mechanical computational work with respect to oxohydroxyl high oxidation state osmium chemistry. In particular, for the first time, the mechanism of osmium 6 and osmium 8 comproportionation and the reduction of osmium 8 with methanol were elucidated. This allowed the candidate to solve a long-standing industrial problem with respect to osmium refining. I request to confer the degree on Daniel Manuel van Niekerk.
Munay Fuljoen with Supervisor Professor Karine Smith.
Mr. Vice-Rector, this complex multidisciplinary thesis showed that in adolescence, pre-existing anxiety proneness, which has been largely ignored as causative role player by research up to now, plays a major role in determining neurophysiological and immunological maladaptations after exposure to trauma. More accurate therapeutic targets were also identified in this population. I request you confer the degree on Monet Pauline.
Johan Arnold Vosloo with Supervisor Professor Marina Rautenbach.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the candidate characterized tyrosidines, a group of antibiotic peptides from soil bacteria, as potential biocides in agriculture. He optimized their natural production and illustrated economic potential. The biodegradable tyrosidines were shown to have agricultural application because of their potent antifungal and antibacterial activities, while not toxic to beneficial insects such as bees. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer the degree on Johan Arnold Vosloo.
Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer the degree Doctor of Science, this is the senior doctorate, on Helmut Prodinger. Before you confer the degree on him, his supervisor, Professor Stefan Wagner, will give a brief outline of the dissertation.
Mr. Vice-Rector, approximate counting is a classical technique to handle large quantities of data with limited capacities. Over the course of several decades, Helmut Prodinger has contributed significantly to the analysis of this method. His work was instrumental in developing the necessary mathematical toolkit, which can also be applied to related topics such as digital search trees. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer the degree Doctor of Science on Helmut Prodinger.
Mr. Vice-Rector, thank you for your reference to the international recognition of the Faculty of AgriScience, which is the result of contributions of students, staff, colleagues, and collaborators over many years. Also, if you allow me to make a reference, that our contribution to the harvest of 2015 is no less than 39 PhDs from the faculty, with an excellent contribution of 7 from the Department of Food Science. Thank you. Meneer de Vice-Rector, ek versoek u om die graad dokter in wysbegeerte in die fakulteit agriwetenskappe aan die kandidate wat ek aan u voorstel te verleen. Die betrokke promotor sal telkens 'n kort verklaring oor die proefskrif doen. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer on the candidates whom I'll present to you the degree Doctor of Philosophy in the Faculty of AgriSciences. The supervisor concerned will give a brief outline of the dissertation. Matthew Uluwaseyi Ayula with supervisor Dr. K. Sali.
Mr. Vice-Rector, poor feed and water quality limit the growth of the aquaculture sector in South Africa. In this regard, the effects of natural bentonite as a feed additive for African catfish were investigated. The results show that the additives improve the physical quality of the feed and improve the economic performance of the fish. I request you to confer the degree on Matthew Olawasie Ayula.
Suhibu Malam Bala with Supervisor Professor M. Manley.
Mr. Vice-Rector, roasting can be used to develop value-added maize food products. Mr. Bala used a South African patented forced convection continuous stubble roaster and showed that the whole grain flour of the roasted maize thickened faster. Nutritional quality and antioxidant properties did not change. Mr. Bala, however, showed that to obtain optimum quality, different types of maize required different roasting conditions. I request you to confer the degree on, for the very last time, to be called Mr. Shwaibu Malam Bala.
Teresa Beelders, Dr. Beer de Beer, will give a brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, high temperature processing of honeybush, which is important for development of its sensory properties, leads to losses in bioactive phenolic compounds responsible for health properties. Thermal degradation of the major compounds was modeled in the plant material and aqueous solutions to provide insight into factors governing these reactions and limit losses during processes. I request you to confer the degree on Teresa Beelders.
Boredi Silas Chidi with supervisor Professor Florian Bauer.
Mr. Vice Rector, many in this audience are likely well aware of the importance of acidity in wine, too little meaning a flat, too much meaning a sour taste. The candidate investigated factors that impact on organic acids during fermentation, and the results provide novel insights into how to adjust the production of these compounds. I request you to confer the degree on Mr. Boredi Silas Chidi.
Adrian Engelbrecht met promotor Dr. S. Mathieu.
Mr. Vice Rector, molecular techniques were used to study the coevolution and taxonomy of parasitic mites within the genus Laelops and their rodent hosts. It was discovered that limited parasite dispersal has got an important role and plays an important role in the co-divergence between the parasite and the host, and the study further contributed novel insights to the host ranges of Laelops giganteus and Laelops miracola, which are two mite species in South Africa. I request you to confer the degree on Adrian Engelbrecht.
Yu Gao with supervisor Dr. J.P. Moore.
Mr. Vice Rector, Mr. Yu Gao in his study studied the manner in which wine enzymes worked on deconstructing the complex nature of grape berry cell walls during winemaking, which was evaluated. For the first time, a comprehensive grape berry cell model was developed. This model will help in designing tailor-made enzymes for use in different winemaking scenarios and formulations. With this in mind, I kindly request that the degree of Doctor in Philosophy is awarded to Mr. Gao Yu.
Janine Murray with Supervisor Professor L.C. Hoffman.
Mr. Vice Rector, this study investigated the influence of farm location, species and gender on the flavor of the meat of various South African game species. The results proved that farm location should be considered with the harvesting of springbok. Additionally, the flavor of game meat differed between species, while the influence of gender was of minor importance. Maar bly nog steeds weg van die groot ou bulle. I request you to confer the degree on Janine Marais.
Rebogele Ramayesele Patele,
Dr. O. Fayole will give a brief outline of the dissertation on behalf of the supervisor.
Mr. Vice Chancellor, the candidate showed that pre-harvest factors, post-harvest handling processes, and processing techniques affect the quality and nutritional value of pomegranate fruits. To reduce post-harvest losses and waste, techniques were developed to extract phytochemicals from fruit peel and hull from the seed, which are byproducts in the fruit juice industry. I request you to confer the degree on Ms. Repokile R. Mpathele.
Tavagavisa Muziri with Supervisor Dr. E. M. Crouch.
Dear Mr. Vice Rector, Varroa, the second most exported pear in South Africa, is prone to mealiness, which causes huge financial losses. This study demonstrated that fruit with a predisposition to mealiness could be identified before ripening using X-ray computed tomography. The candidate successfully classified mealy and non-mealy fruit non-destructively using the infrared spectroscopy and motivated research on a commercial scale. Dear Mr. Vice Rector, I request you to confer the degree on Tavagavisa Muziri. Thanks.
Nikki Elrita Nietling with Supervisor Professor Lou Hoffman.
Mr. Vice Rector, the determination of the color stability of game meat is important in establishing processing and marketing guidelines. However, no color stability research is currently available. The fresh meat color stabilities of three game species was determined in the study, which provided baseline data and recommendation for further research. I request you to confer the degree on Nikki Nietland.
Victor Ukonku Umeje with Supervisor Dr. Ilet Lambrechts.
Mr. Vice Chancellor, Vice Rector, apologies. Pawpaw seed powder, through its endocrine disrupting effects, and when included as part of Mozambique tilapia diets, resulted in a 77.8 masculinization. The study indicated that female fish were more sensitive to the treatment, as evident in ovary integrity and function being compromised. Pawpaw seed powder can be considered as an environmentally safe alternative to 17-methyl testosterone that is currently used to produce all male populations. I request you to confer the degree on Victor Ukonku Omeyi.
Thank you.
Lindy Joy Rose with Supervisor Professor Altus Viljoen.
Mr. Vice Rector, Fusarium erot contaminates maize grain with fungal toxins. In this study, South African and Kenyan maize inbred lines resistant to the fungus were identified and were also generated by gamma irradiation. Candidate genes that could be used to enhance resistance in maize were identified by RNA sequencing. I request you to confer the degree on Lindy Joy Rose.
Ruben Tendu Sali with supervisor again, Professor Altus Viljoen.
Mr. Vice Rector, a destructive fungus of bananas which causes fusarium wilt can be controlled by plant disease resistant cultivars. This study demonstrated that resistance is provided by a single recessive gene. It also identified candidate molecular markers and genes that could be used for marker-assisted selection and to genetically engineer bananas for fusarium wilt resistance. I request you to confer the degree on Ruben Tendu Sali.
Nomakolwa Faith Stokwe with Supervisor Dr. Antoinette Malan.
Professor Vice Rector, the woolly apple aphid is an important pest causing severe damage to apple trees. Although the use of nematodes as biocontrol agents have been found to be mildly effective, promising results have been obtained in laboratory and field trials with the application of entomopathogenic fungi as a biological control agent, as they are lethal pathogens to these insects. I request you to confer the degree on Nomakolwa Faith Stokwe.
Monley Swanepoel with promoter Professor Lou Hoffman.
Mr. Vice Rector, the common warthog is simultaneously managed as an agricultural pest and valuable game animal by South African farmers. The study proposed the utilization of warthog meat as a strategy to manage introduced warthogs and provides baseline information on warthog meat quality characteristics and concluded that warthogs can safely be utilized for meat production. I request you to confer the degree on Monley Swanepoel.
Ubiageli patients Umajekuchuku with Supervisor Dr. Andrei Rosanov.
Mr. Vice Rector, olive mill effluents, when disposed of on land, have a significant negative effect on soil quality and may contaminate groundwaters with phenols. Pinewood biochar, pyrolyzed biomass at slow pyrolysis, was used as a filtration material and as a soil amendment to successfully treat the olive mill wastewaters. I would like you to request you to confer the degree of PhD on Oblageni Umigachukwu.
Margaret Elizabeth Beckner-Wittner with Supervisor Professor Marit Du Toit.
Mr. Vice Rector, this study used metabolomics-based methodologies to study non-saccharomyces yeast and their contribution to wine aroma. Results clearly demonstrated the difference in aroma compound production between the different species that was used in this study. This study expanded the scope of wine metabolomics and our understanding on the role of non-saccharomyces yeast in wine aroma. I request you to confer the degree on Megan Whitner.
Inam Yekwayu with Supervisor Dr. James Pryke.
Mr. Vice Rector, Inam has showed the importance of conserving a variety of forest patches and patch characteristics for ground living arthropod diversity. Previous research has shown that pine plantations were extensions, and her research has shown that this is not the case, this is not the fact. And it's in fact better to conserve forests associated with natural vegetation types. Furthermore, she has demonstrated the importance of forests for conservation and for regional biodiversity and the incredible ecosystem services they provide. I wish to I request that you confer the degree on Inam Yekwayu.
Meneer de vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad dokter in wysbegeerte landbou aan die kandidate wat ek aan u voorstel te verleen. Mr. Vice-rector, I request you to confer on the candidates whom I'll present to you the degree Doctor of Philosophy in Agriculture. The supervisor concerned will give a brief outline of the dissertation. Carolyn Louise Howell with Supervisor Dr. Eduard Hoffman.
Mr. Vice-Rector, we all, some of us, like to drink wine, but wineries produce large volumes of poor quality wastewater, particularly during harvest. This research showed that reusing diluted winery wastewater for vineyard irrigation increased soil potassium as well as sodium, but that growth, yield, and wine quality was not affected. Using diluted winery wastewater for vineyard irrigation can be recommended for the source in the Western Cape. I request you to confer the degree on Caroline Louise Howell.
Algina Maria Johanna Stofberg met promotor professor Skalk Kloete.
Mr. Vice-Rector, we know that the storage of ostrich semen followed by artificial insemination could ease industry limitations like poor egg fertility and poor survival of embryos and chicks. This study developed a species-specific protocol for the short and long-term storage of ostrich semen. Semen subjected to liquid storage and cryopreservation resulted in production of fertile eggs in inseminated females at the same level as fresh diluted semen. I request you to confer the degree on, I'm going to use the name I know, Marna.
Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer the degree Doctor of Philosophy in Forestry on Taquino Matthias Magalis. Before you confer the degree on him, his supervisor, Professor Thomas Seifert, will give an outline of the dissertation.
Mr. Vice-Rector. Mr. Magalhães developed quantitative models for estimating the biomass and carbon contained in mangrove woodland ecosystems in Mozambique. With his feces, he contributed in multiple ways to understanding the tree species morphology, fostered the development of novel mathematical modeling solutions, and provided a foundation for assessing these ecosystems for carbon. I request you to confer the degree to Taquino Magalhães.
Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer the degree Doctor of Philosophy in Food Science on Cindy Hundlun. Before you confer the degree on her, her supervisor, Dr. Gunnar Sigge, will give a brief outline of the dissertation.
Mr. Vice-Rector, citrus biocompounds are reported as being beneficial in cancer prevention, specifically citrus flavonoids. This research is the first step in establishing a phenolic profile specific to South African citrus fruit varieties and citrus juice products, highlighting also the importance of varietal and regional effects. I request you to confer the degree on Cindy Hundlun.
Meneer die vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad dokter in die wysbegeerte in die fakulteit ekonomiese en bestuurswetenskappe aan die kandidate wat ek aan u voorstel te verleen. Die betrokke promotor sal telkens 'n kort verklaring oor die proefskrif doen. Mr. Vice-rector, I request you to confer on the candidates whom I'll present to you the degree Doctor of Philosophy in the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences. The supervisor concerned will give a brief outline of the dissertation. Fuluso Abiyoye Akinsola, with Supervisor Professor Sylvanus Ikide.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the candidate investigated using econometric techniques the exact nature of the relationship between business cycles, financial crisis, financial regulation, and credit availability, especially for micro, small, and medium-scale enterprises in South Africa. The study found that financial regulation occasioned by financial crisis tends to amplify a downturn in the business cycle. Thus, financial regulators must balance the benefits of financial stability against the need to ensure a free flow of credit to MSMEs during a crisis. Policymakers must consider intervention policies for the survival of micro, small, and medium-scale enterprises in a depression. I request you to confer the degree on Akinsola Fuluso Abiyoye.
Lorraine Amolo Ambole, I will read the commendatio on behalf of Professor Mark Swilling, the supervisor. Africa's cities are home to 400 million people, projected to increase to 1.2 billion by 2050. Two-thirds of this urban population live in informal settlements, which means most lack access to sanitation. Using a transdisciplinary case study approach, this research demonstrates how designers can co-produce with communities creative solutions to the massive challenge of urban sanitation in Africa. Mr. Vice-Rector, I ask that you confer the degree on Lorraine Ambole. Jacobus Wilhelm Burger, met promotor professor Servaas van der Berg.
Meneer de vice-rector, this study applies sophisticated econometric techniques to the labor market. High employment mobility amongst black youths is found to be the result of misclassification error or unobserved individual heterogeneity. Instead of accepting self-reported reservation wages, a job search model recovers reservation wages consistent with observed behavior. The role of education in labor market outcomes is then investigated through a dynamic programming model that mimics schooling decisions for forward-looking optimizing agents. Ek versoek u om die graad aan Kobus Burger te verleen.
Jean-Alexandra Silier, ek sal die verklaring namens die promotor, professor Johan Fourie, lees. In her dissertation, Jean Cellier uses a novel and large genealogical data set of settler families in South Africa to investigate the fertility transition, birth spacing, and intergenerational mobility of South Africans before unification. Her pioneering results contribute to important debates within the fields of economic history, population studies, and development economics. Mr. Vice Rector, I ask that you confer the degree on Jean Cellier. Tembela Nabe, with Supervisor Professor Johan Burger.
Mr. Vice-Rector, contrary to claims, South African municipal budgeting is not participatory, but merely a ritual and consultative. Lack of understanding for citizenship caused by racial, ethnic, and class distinctions, as well as lack of social capital, erode meaningful participation. This study redesigned participatory budgeting as a tool to exercise inclusive and deliberate democracy. I request you to confer the degree on Tembela Nabe.
Jan Nodier, with Supervisor Professor André Roux.
Mr. Vice-Rector, constructive environmental scanning enhances future consciousness in the pursuit of sustainable alternative futures. This study develops a critical thinking approach based on a proposed new matrix-integrated layered environmental scanning method. The purpose is to create depth in the environmental scanning inquiry to transcend the superficial information and understanding often encountered by scanning practitioners. I request you to confer the degree on Jan Nodier.
Albert Hugo Nalmapius, met professor Christo Boshoff as promotor.
Meneer de vice-rector, die ontstaan van sosiale media het die manier hoe individue met mekaar communikeer verander, deur hulle te bemagtig om inligting, idees en menings met mekaar te deel, te leer, handel te dryf en vermaak te word. Hierdie reeks gebruik het sosiale media exponentieel laat groei, wat dit 'n belangrike bemarkingskommunikasiekanaal maak, wat op 'n toepaslike manier benader moet word om maatpas bemarkingsaanbiedinge te lewer. Hierdie studie ondersoek die motiverings, struikelblokke en belonings, sogenaamde rewards, wat gebruikers van sosiale media najaag en wat ander weerhou daarvan om sosiale media te gebruik. Die studie het bevind dat spesifieke belonings eerder as persoonlike eienskappe die hoofdryfveer vir die gebruik van sosiale media is. Die bevindinge van die studie sal bemarkers in staat stel om hierdie nuwe kommunikasiekanaal optimaal te benut. Meneer die vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad aan Albert Nalmapius toe te ken.
Anna Maria Smit met professor Ronel Burger as promotor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, with Anya's PhD research, she examined why the South African health system is delivering quite disappointing health outcomes despite high health expenditure. She considers how the health system is financed, she considers how health services are delivered, and also how clients experience these services. Her thesis provides important insights for health reform processes in South Africa. I request you to confirm this degree on Anna Smith.
Pieter Steenkamp, professor Marlies ter Blanche-Smit, sal namens die promotor professor Herbst die kommentasie lewer.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the customer-based brand equity model guides brand building, but is not tailored to services. The candidate followed a qualitative interpretive methodology within the hospitality sector and providers of short-term business insurance to develop a client-based brand equity framework. This framework advances business-to-business services branding theory and brand management strategies. I request you to confer the degree on the candidate, Pieter Steenkamp.
Hendrik van Broekhuizen with supervisor Professor Servaas van der Berg.
Meneer Vice-Rector, this thesis examines the nexus between schools, universities, and the labor market. Graduate unemployment is low, and interracial variation is explained by the types of institutions attended. University access, success, and dropout are largely explained by matric performance. Universities would only begin to produce enough teacher graduates to satisfy demand within the next decade if current enrollment growth and throughput rates could be maintained. Meneer Vice-Rector, ek versoek u om die graad aan Hendrik van Broekhuizen te verleen.
Gabrielle Wills with supervisor Professor Servaas van der Berg.
Mr. Vice-Rector, school leadership and teacher unions are critical factors in the culture of inefficiency in South African education. Unique administrative and payroll data allow a quantitative profile of the labor market for school principals. A growing number of school principals will be retiring soon, with implications for school performance and for appointments. Finally, the author investigates how much student learning is lost because of teacher participation in strikes. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I request you to confer the degree upon Gabrielle Wells.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the Faculty of Engineering is extremely proud of the 59 doctoral degrees that we delivered in the 2015 calendar or academic year. It's 12 more than our previous record. And I think we also want to congratulate the Department of Civil Engineering that was responsible for 14 of his doctoral degrees. Reg, meneer die vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad doktor in die wysbegeerte in die fakulteit in geneeswese aan die kandidate wat ek aan u voorstel te verleen. Die betrokke promotor sal telkens 'n kort verklaring oor die proefskrif doen. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to confer on the candidates whom I'll present to you for the degree Doctor of Philosophy in the Faculty of Engineering. The supervisor concerned will give a brief outline of a dissertation. Isabel Christine Brink, with supervisor Professor Gerard Passon.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the research by Isabel addressed metals pollution in stormwater runoff. Metals removal efficiency in stormwater detention and retention ponds were investigated. The results showed prominent international design methodologies are inadequate for this application in South Africa. Design recommendations were made specifically for South African conditions and focused on pond hydraulics and sedimentation. I request that you confer the degree on Isabel Brink.
Rian Kombrink met promotor Professor Billy Boshoff.
Mr. Vice Rector, plastic settlement and shrinkage cracking cause durability issues in concrete slabs. This study uses experiments to understand both cracking types individually and combined. The test revealed multiple settlement cracks followed by a singular shrinkage crack. The test results were used to develop a model that can simulate the cracking behavior. I request you confer the degree on Rian Kombrink.
Peter Johannes Tron Conradi, with supervisor Professor Dimitri Mitrov, Dr. Tian Oosthuizen, the co-supervisor, will give a brief outline of a dissertation on behalf of a supervisor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, South Africa has a significant amount of mineral concentrates, titanium mineral concentrates, but has no market position to benefit further along the value chain. Cost modeling remains one of the key challenges faced by modern manufacturing industries. Due to the technological advancements and complexities associated with theoretical models, implementation is limited. With a focus on titanium alloys, a practical approach to cost modeling is developed with a software user interface, allowing industry to establish benchmarks and improve machining performance for competitive manufacturing. At the same time, it enables transfer of knowledge from academic institutions to industrial environments, underlining its relevance and thereby contributing to the high-end skills development. I request that you confer the degree on Mr. Peter Johannes Tron Conradi.
Johan Andries Kritzinger-Gerber met promotor professor Kim Jenkins.
Meneer de vice-rector, surfacing seals comprise 80% of South Africa's road surfaces, but their design remains as much art as science. So potmarkers eintlik ook kunstenaars. The candidate unpackaged this art by quantifying the deterioration models of three types of seals, single, double, and cape seals, according to failure mechanisms, including surface raveling, surface cracking, and texture loss. He used finite element methods to model the individual components collectively and under traffic. His model provides a measure of the structural and functional performance of seals and has currently been incorporated into the South African pavement design method. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request that you confer the degree on Johannes Andries Kritzinger-Gerber.
Jackie Gilmore with Supervisor Professor David Davidson.
Mr. Vice-Rector, the Square Kilometre Array Radio Telescope is usually imagined as a sea of dishes, no doubt partly due to the excellent progress with Meerkat. However, the aperture array components are equally important scientifically, especially at lower frequencies. SKA Phase 2 includes the mid-frequency aperture array slated for the construction in the Karoo. This dissertation proposes a new prototype design for this telescope component. Design methodologies were verified by measurements of a prototype manufactured in collaboration with the Netherlands Institute for Radio Astronomy. I request you to confer the degree on Jackie Gilmore.
Stefan Gous met promotor professor Gert-Jan van Rooyen.
Mr. Vice-Rector, systems like Google Translate and Siri are still notoriously bad at really understanding language. In this dissertation, we build on recent advances in the field of deep learning to improve computers' ability to understand language. We present experimental results demonstrating improved performance in several translation and cross-lingual prediction tasks. I request that you confer the degree on Stefan Gous.
Tosca Marie Yenis, with Supervisor Professor Martin Nieuwoud, the co-supervisor Professor PJ de Vries, will give a brief outline of a dissertation on behalf of a supervisor.
Mr. Vice-Rector, autism spectrum disorders, or autism, commonly known, is a neurodevelopmental disorder that responds to early treatment, but the problem is that most people are diagnosed very late. So we need biomarkers for autism that don't require highly trained professionals in our country. Electroencephalography, or EEG, might help the search for early biomarkers. In this interdisciplinary project, recurrence quantification analysis of EEG signals was used to identify possible biomarkers for autism. In three studies, the candidate standing next to me showed that her biomarker was able to differentiate between autism and typically developing children, between autism and non-autism within a genetic syndrome, and between non-syndromal autism and syndromal autism, all with a greater than 90% accuracy. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request that you confer the degree on this outstanding candidate, Tosca Marie Hunes.
Hendrik Willem Jordaan met promotor professor Herman Stein.
Meneer de vice-rector, solar sailing has become a viable and practical option for new satellite missions. A novel tri-spin solar sail and a tri-spin gyro-controlled satellite configuration are proposed that combines the advantages of spinning and three-axis stabilized sail designs. The tri-spin solar sail satellite is able to perform attitude maneuvers at much faster rates than standard spinning solar sails. This dissertation focuses on the deployment control of the sail and the attitude control of the satellite. Meneer de vice-rector, ek versoek u om die graad aan Willem Jordaan te verleen.
Stephen Cornelius Kriel, with Supervisor Professor Thomas Jones.
Mr. Vice-Rector, this research investigates the challenges associated with automated in-air refueling of a large receiver aircraft. Primarily, it shows that a long distance between the center of gravity and the refueling receptacle has a meaningful impact on controller design. Novel solutions are created to overcome this challenge. Or in short, thanks to Mr. Kriel's work, passenger aircraft of the future may be carrying much less fuel on long distance flights and rather refuel along the way from airborne tankers. Director, I request you to confer the degree on pardon, Mr. Kriel.
Shamila Krishnaner, the co-supervisor, Professor Stephen Bradshaw, will give a brief outline of a dissertation on behalf of the supervisor, Professor Chris Aldrich.
Mr. Vice-Rector, multivariate statistical process monitoring methods based on nonlinear singular spectrum analysis were developed for monitoring chemical process systems. The monitoring performance was compared with those of classical methods on flotation plant data and the Tennessee Eastman problem. The new methods show better detection rates for various faults in nonlinear data. I request you to confer the degree on Sharmila Krishnaner.
Christian Kwisanga with Supervisor Professor Koenraad Fourie.
Mr. Vice-Rector, a numerical model was developed to predict Schumann resonances which occur in the Earth ionosphere cavity when it is pumped with lightning. The model is in good agreement with theory, and it is now possible to predict and identify Schumann resonances in geomagnetic field measurements taken by ultra-sensitive superconducting underground magnetometers in France. I request you to confer the degree on Christian Kusanga.
Antoni de Toey Milan with supervisor Dr. Breda Strassan.
Mr. Vice Rector, the delay and disruption matters in relation to the Joint Building Contracts Committee, JBCC, Standard Principal Building Agreement of 2014 was researched. This was done through an analysis of the application of the concepts of extension of time, penalties, construction program, planned activity critical path, ownership of planning time float, concurrent delays, delay analysis methods, and time at large. This analysis revealed certain shortcomings in dealing with the above concepts and accordingly recommended appropriate amendments to the standard document. I request you to confer the degree on Antoni de Toey Milan.
Vincent Nsadala with Supervisor Professor Gerard Basson.
Mr. Vice Rector, overtopping of dams during floods is the cause of more than 50% of South African dam failure incidents. The application of sediment transport equations that were derived from data on mild slopes of rivers brings uncertainty in dam break modeling. The research by Vincent developed new sediment transport equations based on steep slopes, typical of dams, which improved the prediction of dam breach and associated outflow flood. I request that you confer the degree on Vincent Msadala.
Daniel Nieuwoud met promotor Professor Billy Boshoff.
Mr. Vice Rector, the candidate investigated the time-dependent crack opening behavior of steel fiber reinforced concrete. He showed that matrix creep and micro cracking are the dominant mechanisms causing crack widening over time. This work is a first step for creating a design model which includes the time-dependent behavior of cracked steel fiber reinforced concrete. I request you to confer the degree in Pieter Daniel Nieuwoud.
Babatunde James Ulavudu with Supervisor Professor Billy Boshoff.
Mr. Vice-Rector, mechanical behavior of high-performance concrete containing superabsorbent polymers was quantified and modeled. The microstructure was studied using X-ray CT and scanning electron microscope studies. A slight decrease in compressive strength of the high-performance concrete was reported as the SAP contents increased, while no such effect exists in the elastic and fracture properties. I request you to confer the degree on Babatunde James Olawui.
Hadi Pinaar met promotor Professor David Davidson.
Mr. Vice-Rector, a few minutes ago we heard about the Square Kilometre Radio Telescope. It's been built in the Northern Cape in the Karoo. It's radio quiet. We have to keep it radio quiet while it's being built. Hadi Pinaar's research unraveled the propagation characteristics of electromagnetic interference due specifically to site construction activities. Careful modeling methodologies and measurements from a specially developed multicopter, it's better known as a drone, were reconciled. A detailed appreciation of the on-site interference has been gained. I request you to confer the degree on Hadi Pinaar.
Angelo Mark Christopher Juan Juan Rideau with Supervisor Professor Juan Gergens.
Mr. Vice-Rector, paper waste sludge and its fermentation residues were converted into energy, chemical, and sorption material products by optimization of alternative pyrolysis processes. New pyrolysis mechanisms were identified, with both standalone pyrolysis and sequential fermentation and pyrolysis of paper waste sludge presenting opportunities for a multi-product biorefinery. Mr. Rideau achieved exceptional performance by completing both his master's and PhD in a total of 3 years.
Louis de Villiers Root met promotor Professor Christo Bester.
Meneer de Visierector, paaie is noodzakelijke infrastructuur. Die gevolg van gebrekkige instandhouding is gevaarlijke padtoestanden, ongelukken en eise. Die studie onderzoek bestaande rechtsplig om redelijke veilige paaie te voorzien. Dit doen aan die hand standaarde vir pad instandhouding ten opsigte van eienskappe soos slaggate, as ook vir inspeksie en reaksieprosedures ten einde bate en risikobestuursvereistes na te kom. Ek versoek u om die graad aan Louis de Villiers Rood te verleen.
Claudia Bernadine Struwig met promotor Dr. Johan Andersen.
Mr. Vice Rector, the Canada developed an all-encompassing performance measurement management framework and tool for assessment of transport technology projects. She managed to combine and apply various seemingly unrelated and diverse research fields coupled with multi-criteria decision-making principles to establish a comprehensive performance measurement structure for continuous management and measurement of transport technology projects. I request you to confer the degree on Claudia Bernadine Stilwig.
André Caltron, met promotor Professor Gerard Passon.
Mr. Vice Rector, André investigated methods for the determination of coastal development setback lines in South Africa, focusing strongly on the geophysical components. New methods providing realistic results and a comprehensive procedure are developed, fit for determining setback lines on large scale in a data-poor South Africa. I request that you confer the degree on André Tron.
Daniel Miles Tomlinson met promotor Professor Twey Mouton.
Meneer die vice-rector, voorspellende beheer is soortgelyk aan 'n skaakspel waar die speler alle moontlike skuive vooruit bereken. Dieselfde beginsel was vir die beheer van drywingselektroniese omsetters toegepas. 'n Skema was ontwikkel wat die probleem vereenvoudig het, sodat langer voorspellings gemaak kan word in 'n korter tyd. Ek versoek u om die graad aan Miles Tomlinson te verleen.
Mr. Vice Rector, I request you to confer the degree Doctor of Engineering, which is for senior doctorate, on Adam Mikulai Kolike. Before you confer the degree on him, the co-supervisor, Dr. Celeste Viljoen, will give a brief outline of a dissertation on behalf of the supervisor, Professor Johan Retief.
Mr. Vice-Rector, unequal direction to wind engineering practice, both internationally and under South African conditions, are presented by Dr. Golliger. The research findings are implemented mainly in the structural engineering, environmental and architectural fields. His dissertation presents an overview of research activities related to wind tunnel modeling, analysis of damages, and development of predictive models. I request you to confer the degree on Dr. Adam Golliger.
Meneer de visierector, ek versoek u om aan die dokterskandidate, wie se name ook aan u voorgelees, maar wat nie hier teenwoordig is nie, die doktersgrade in hulle afwesigheid te verleen. Mr. Vice Rector, I request you to confer the doctoral degrees on those candidates whose names have been presented to you, but who could not attend in their absence.
Ek verleen die doktersgrade aan die kandidate in hulle afwesigheid. I confer the doctoral degrees to those candidates in their absence.
Mr. Vice-Rector, ladies and gentlemen, an outstanding feature of institutions that focus on excellent performance is that excellent achievers receive acknowledgement on different levels and in different ways. In the context of Stellenbosch University, this recognition includes the Chancellor's Awards, which focus on sustained excellence in research and or learning and teaching and or community interaction. In the Faculty of Science, there are no less than four receivers of this award for 2015, namely Professors Hendrik Geyer, Harold Pasch, Dave Richardson, and Helmut Prodinger. Professors Geyer and Pasch have received their awards at the graduation ceremony in December 2015, and Professor Richardson his at the graduation ceremony on Monday. As he was awarded the senior doctoral degree this morning, it is now my pleasure to present the following motivation for the awarding of the Chancellor's Award to Professor Helmut Prodinger. Professor Prodinger is regarded as one of the fathers of modern analysis of algorithms and analytic combinatorics. Among his many scientific achievements, his work on digital systems has been particularly influential and has greatly enhanced our understanding of the asymptotic properties of digital systems by introducing novel techniques such as the Mellon transform. His groundbreaking article on applying the Mellon transform to digital sums has been cited more than 100 times and serves as an integral resource in his field. Collaborating with more than 60 co-authors, Prodinger has published over 300 peer-reviewed journal articles. This recipient of a gold medal and research award from the South African Mathematical Society also serves on the editorial boards of some of the leading journals in his field, such as Theoretical Computer Science. Mr. Vice-Rector, I request you to present the Chancellor's Award to Professor Helmut Prodinger.